Hello, Guardians. Welcome back. Let us do practice question for CISSP Domain 1, Security and Risk Management. Which of the following is an example of a security control that falls under the administrative category? The options are A, firewalls, B, data encryption, C, security policies, D, intrusion detection systems. The answer is C, security policies. Let us look at the explanation. Security policies are administrative controls that define the organization's security requirements and expectations.